we cannot stop the sermon tomorrow. One of my favorite guests, Michael Eric Dyson, is on here. All right, let's sell some books. Let's do that. Now, the subtitle of your book, A Sermon for White America.
I'm a Baptist preacher. You know, I've been a professor for 30 years. I've been a Baptist preacher for 35. I said, I can't do an analytical investigation of whiteness. Let me just preach as a minister to white brothers and sisters. Not one of these down from the pulpit, I know the truth, but in the trenches, but with people to identify with the group.
But that word sermon, I don't think that's going to go over. I'm worried about that word.
If they're interested in religion, listen. I mean, I'm a Baptist preacher who's preaching a lot.